Hello, hi, and welcome to yet another episode of this stream, and we're going to play Ratchet and Clank. This will be our first time playing it on this channel. If you want to check out the first part of this, you have to go on, if you want to check it out, oh my god, okay, whoa. You may have noticed we are in the midst of a Alright, so if you want to see the first part of this, I'll pause it. If you guys want to see the first part of this, you'll have to go on Hey Guys, and you'll have to check it out there. It's in past streams. So.
Hi, E-Gab.
What are you talking about? That's weird. Huh? Get out of here. Man, this game's so beautiful. I love it. Whoa, something's shooting at me? Oh, something is shooting at me. Ow. Ah. Oh, snap. I didn't even see him. That means the other one turned into a bot. So awful. Yep, there he is. There we go. That's better.
Hey, that's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
Okay. Thank you, guys. Get out of here. Oh. Ow. Ow. We have left you several messages regarding your invasion of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you are a face cam? Do you guys want face cam? I turned it off because I felt like it was distracting to the game. It's like I'm playing this and I want to see all this amazing blue teeth bonus.
Enemy down.
But if you guys want it, I'll put it back on. I'm cool with it. Or since it's just you right now, Tiff. Do you want it? Oh shit, there's one right up there. Gotcha, bitch. Wrecked, son. Can I be in this water?
Holding his breath, our intrepid Lombax delves the depths of deepness.
Okay. That almost was close, I just realized. I'll just do it for now, you know, without. Because I doubt we're going to get people watching this one anyway. I don't want to deter them from following us.
Why are they going to get any followers?
I don't think so. Not today. Everything works on our side. Which I'm cool with. I mean, we don't even need followers. But when are you going to stream next? It will be a long time. I won't be for a while. Unfortunately. Oh shit. Oh, that's so awesome. Pretty awesome. Oh man, I like this game. I really like this game. I think it's really beautiful. Should I say beautiful? A long time? Yeah, it's gonna be like possibly a couple of years. Cause I have to, I know, it sucks. I'm really sorry.
Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Alright. So I do apologize. But yeah, I can't do anything about it. Because I need to. Just thought it might be you. When you're ready to discuss how to bring peace back, I need to do what I gotta do. I joined the military because I needed money. And that was because I wasn't making enough. I just, you know. So, you gotta do what they say. If they say no streaming because you have no Wi-Fi, okay, no streaming. Kinda sucks. As I said, I'm gonna be the editor of the new Hey Guys channel for my friends. I'll be the editor. Direct son. I'll be the editor. So, is it the last stream for now? Yes. Yes. Until I get my laptop fixed, and then I gotta find Wi-Fi for it. And oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, I love this game. Have you ever played this game? I don't know. You're pretty. Oh shoot. You're pretty young, bro. I don't.
That's good to get the same before you left for a while.
I know, right? It's pretty awesome. A lot of people won't have that privilege.
Oh dear, more of them. That must be the mayor's ship.
There were two bot guys that came in here like a little bit before you showed up, though. You missed it. Like, as soon as I started the stream, they were like, "Hey man, you should. I just grouped on something else. You should have that instead." Like, they just showed up. I think someone sent them. Never heard of this game before? Alright, so this was like back in the PS2 era. There's a game, a series called Ratchet and Clank. Very good game series. And something that I hold very dear to me. I love this game series. It's really beautiful. It's a really nice game. My childhood. They're making a movie. So if you want to check it out, you can do that. Has a pretty good storyline. If you want to see it from the beginning, I'll do it all over again. I'm not too far into it. I'm like, yeah, I'm not that far. If you really want to see it, yeah, I'll do it. But if you don't mind, just want to catch up later, it's on Hey Guys, past broadcast. So, oh my god, they're killing me. Hang on, let me back away. Wreck. Graphics are 10 out of 10. Yeah, it looks beautiful. I gotta move. Direct. That's why I didn't want to be in the camera, or I didn't want to be, because it's so beautiful. And I don't want to ruin it. I really don't want to ruin it. Ow. Look up the Ratchet and Clank movie on YouTube if you want to check it out. Or just wait for it to come to theaters. It comes out on May 28th. Or no. It comes out April 29th, which is literally in 2 days. That's right. Ow. Jeez, that was close.
Thank you. I thought we were done for sure. We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Dredd trying to kill you? It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
And okay.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since.
Welcome back, Spanifly.
Take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here! You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people! fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Flarg. I guess they're doing something.
She's looking
here
up the Ratchet and Clank movie.
Wait,
she doesn't know what Ratchet and Clank is.
Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people! Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
I like the cheesy
humor.
Sounds like
Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. I like it.
But we must first repair our ship.
Like, some people have been complaining about it, but I like it. I think the movie's already out. No. No, it's not. Not yet. I'm down on the 29th. What's the date?
Attention, citizens. Your mayor is safe and sound.
Today's the 28th. So it comes out Friday.
I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to
10:30. Da-di-da. Smashing boxes and stealing the money. I'm so awesome, honey. Ah, I didn't know that. I didn't know you could actually do that. Damn it. Damn it, now I gotta wait. Well, I'll do some aerobics until. Gotta stay in shape. Gotta stay in shape. Gotta stay in shape. Yeah.
So, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first,
it's
they'd
okay,
have to
man,
tackle
I don't
a
want to go to sleep.
Brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now, promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I want to go to sleep too, but I promise
Thanks
myself I'll stay up at least
no
a little
problem.
Bit.
See you
I'll try to play this game as much as possible. It's harder than you think. That's with three side. Oh, hell, hell, hot.
Ratchet and Clank were delighted to discover that their newly repaired ship now had an upgraded hyperspace navigation computer.
Let's see if we can help out Skid McMarks.
Alright, go to Skid McMarks. Yeah, let's help him out first. I mean, we can help. We can go get the Galactic Rangers later. Jesus Christ, I could not get that word out. I know you're only staying up until 1, Tiff, and that's cool. I'll go with that.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks?
If it's a spiderfly after this, then I'll probably call it.
Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks.
You do.
I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those Blarg all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey, think you dudes can clear out the sand shark so I can get to my
all
ship?
Right.
Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Let's
Whoa,
do it.
A real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
My excuse is I'm staying up because I have to, I'm gonna be on a plane tomorrow, and I'm afraid of planes, so I'm staying up. Alright, we're getting up.
You got skill, little dude.
Direct, you stupid little, hang on. I'm gonna get the light, because I can't see. I afraid of heights too, Spider? Yeah, not really heights. I'm not afraid of heights. I'm afraid of other people. Driving things that I can't control. I don't trust people. How about that? Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Did I just die? Oh crap, I just died. I did it twice just to make sure. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm an actual idiot. Oh my god, that was stupid. Ow. Get out of here. I'm sorry, guys. I'm an idiot. I've said this before, I'm an idiot. I will test things until it actually kills me. Let me see, can I move the TV some or something? Because I think it's the angle it's at. There we go. That looks a little bit better. Whoa, hey guys.
Look back there, a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Ha ha ha. Fire. Awesome. Fire. Yeah, so cool, so cool, so cool. Thank you. You're too kind. How do I get in there? Because I want that. I want that. I want that. I don't know how to get that, though. Oh, wait. I know how to get it, I think. Yes! Nope. Okay. Alright, we'll come back. I'm not leaving this planet until I get that. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, okay. You have to wake up at 6 tomorrow? Jeez. I'm sorry, Spiderfly. I feel bad now. Hang on. I need to get this. I want to get this. There we go. That's what you want me to do. Okay. Yes! What are you? Holy fudge.
And here Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt.
Yay.
Let's savor the moment.
Yay.
Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
We're gonna get that. We're gonna get that later. Oh crap. Didn't mean to do that. My little brother's in middle school. I think you're right about that. Not the one that was on the stream today. The little annoying one. The adorable one, in my opinion. I think it's annoying. I'm sorry. Annoying it. High school was something. Nice. Do you want to fucking die? Jesus.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Whoa. Hi, guys. Burn, guys. That's a song that I made. You can't sing it? Are you serious? Lockers are your biggest nightmares.
There's another sand shark right there!
Where? What's he talking about? What are you talking about, Willis? What are you talking about, Willis? Oh. That. Huh. Nice. Let's keep dropping them down. They look disgusting.
Are you like hungry? Cause when this is over, I can go for some food. You know, like a cheeseburger or space pizza. I think Quark Scrubgrass still
fuck you.
Delivers this late.
Fuck you. I had lockers for a fair amount of time. It was just weird. I didn't like it.
That was weird. I mean, I'm over it. Do I have to use you or something? Or are you just here for... Yeah, I think it's here for special effects. I had them in 6th grade. Well, no, I had them in 6th grade. Now it's gonna kill. Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo. Out of ammo. Get wrecked. Direct. Ow. Fuck. Yeah. Oh, get wrecked. Can I please quit cool? No. No, don't join the military. I mean, awesome. If you want to join the military, you can, but I don't think you should just join it just for the sake of joining.
And it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude.
All right.
Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature.
Well, we did it. Ow. That hurt. That's okay. Here, join the circus. Because you're a freak.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Okay. See if there's any ammo. A little bit of ammo for the fire gun. Oh wait, there's a little vendor here.
For some weapons?
What's this
step
thing?
Into my office.
Spoiler, super
actually,
matches.
I ain't got no office, yeah. But I might get one if I make salesman of the month.
Hmm. Yeah, let's buy this. I want to buy this.
Take your time. Good
yes.
Choice. That did it.
Alright, let's see if we can upgrade any weapons. I want to upgrade some guns. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry for keeping you guys awake. My apologies. It's not on purpose. It's not on purpose. Doing this.
Enjoy your new proton drum.
Text Fernandez right now. No, she doesn't want to talk to me. I think she's sleeping.
Attention,
alright, I want to see this new gun.
Well, the
skid
with Mark Sports Chat appreciates your enthusiasm. You are now trespassing.
Ow.
In a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
What kind of weapon hurts myself? Oh. Get wrecked, son. Hi, Big Daddy. That's Big Daddy from, what's that game called? Bioshock. He did a cameo. Yep, I thought so. I bet there's something hidden in this stuff that I'm supposed to find. I don't know. like whack-a-mole, but not as fun. Watch this, I'm gonna jump over this pit backwards. Nope.
Uh-oh, reinforcements!
Now? Get wrecked.
That's the last of them.
That was impressive. Good at this.
I might just kill myself by an accident. I'm not that smart. Ow, fuck me. I'm not that smart. I've told you that before. Hang on, guys. Beep, go to bed. I'm not going to bed tonight. I told you that. I told you I wasn't going to bed. Hang on, I need to fucking, I'm trying to see my stream. Hey, Elliot. Elliot's here, guys. I wish you guys could see him right now, but I'm so tired. I'm so tired that the lights are burning my eyes. They were burning my eyes, that's why I had to stop. Elliot, either sit or go away. Not meaning to be rude to you, buddy.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMarks Sports Shack.
Right.
However,
what's this?
Your
whoa,
refusal
what
to leave has forced us
old
to
circle.
Activate the constructor
whoa,
bus.
Whoa,
have
whoa.
A nice day.
I didn't mean to
my
do that.
Sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I
believe
it may be a gadget from Trek
Industries. That's what was meant to happen.
All right, let's have a look around.
The dog is out. Exactly. That has been said multiple times. Pay attention, Spiderfly.
Awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24 hour.
Ow. I wasn't sure. I couldn't tell if that was moving.
Intrusion detected in sector.
Wait, Elliot. Hang on. Elliot, no. No, sit down. Stop. Sit. Sit. Or get off. Alright. Sit. Lay down. Relax, buddy.
4. Dispatching Constructobots.
You're trying to eat my Skittles. Get out of my Skittles. Elliot's a white dog. Yes, I know, how fitting. Mm. Get wrecked, son. Uh-oh. My controller's starting to die. I might have to go get my charger.
Future consumer, the finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and
yeah, I might have to go get it. Also, I'm gonna open up that. Here, while I'm gone, I will put on the camera, and I'll show you guys Elliot while I go get the charger. Okay? How's that sound? Good? Alright. Here's Elliot. Give me a second, guys. Advanced settings. Yes. Alright. Okay, so the camera's currently on me.
Yes, this is my last day. All right, so here's Elliot.
Camera.
For a bit. All right, Elliot's gonna be on camera. I'll be back, guys. All right. Oh shit, where's my bag?
Wait,
I need to think. I need to stop playing around. Ha! I found it, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Sorry it took so long. How was Elliot Cam? I hope Elliot Cam was good. I'm so sorry. So sorry, guys. Alright, so I found my charger, which was like well hidden. Also, give me a second. Alright. Elliot is freaking adorable. That's cool. Thank you. Elliot says thank you. All right, so let's get started. Let's get back into the game.
Will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Hey, Skid McMarks here. And as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplement department.
Not yours.
You'll thank me later, man. No, seriously, you will.
He's Gabe's, the kid that was here. That's his dog. You guys can't have him. He's old, too. He's super fucking old. Unfortunately. I love him. Ah. Fuck you. Fuck off. Suck it. You guys can't have him. You guys cannot have Ellie. I love Ellie too much. I like how it just bonked on the head. Bonk.
It would have to channel hours of training to hang from this deadly ledge.
Ow. That hurts. Alright, not paying attention. Just pay attention to the floor. I know you want it. I know you need it. But you can't have it. Because you ain't ready. What's this? Sweet, so I guess every time I get it, I have to do that. You guys can't have my dog. I'm sorry. Fuck off. I love Elliot. He's cool. He's really relaxed. I'm really bothered with him. I take him out for walks every day. Every morning, actually. I love him. He's awesome. I've said that twice now. You guys can have him. Yeah. Ow. Direct sun. Get that sun.
Client has information that belongs to Chairman Drek. Come on, don't make this hard on yourself. Give him up and no one
wait,
can...
Wait, should I have done that? Wait, oh no. Oh no, ow. Yes.
You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
I should kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself. Aww, that's... Yeah, you guys don't even know that was a boy. Which, Kenny's the only one that knew that. I'm kind of offended. Elliot's a... His name is fucking Elliot, for Christ's sake. I gotta kill myself. Sorry. Alright, so let's do that again. Aww, that sucks. So once it's gone, I guess it's gone forever. Damn, that sucks.
I'm telling you, I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can't we?
Oh, we'll work it out by beating you to the sand.
Okay.
I get it.
Client has information that belongs to Chairman Drek. Come on, don't take this air.
I know. I know that.
Help! These brutes are trying to kill me!
Take out the law backs!
Ow. Oh, bullshit. Ow. Bullshit. I call bullshit. Oops, sorry. Didn't know I could actually hit you. I should use this. Ow.
There's four of them.
Ow.
Hey, get them off my back, and I'll make you famous.
Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Flamethrower. Nice. This gun's awesome.
That's impressive! Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
Uh-oh. Not again. I had a problem with this during the first time I played. Oh, fuck me. I'm not ammo.
think that's all of them. Hey, you must be the two heroes who
he
saved
is.
My
She's
client,
pretty,
huh?
Pretty,
don't tell me,
pretty,
don't tell
pretty
me.
Pretty
Socket and Clank.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right, right, beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
Yeah, that's fine.
You have nothing to fear,
there,
sir.
Mine.
The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful, beautiful. You two have heart. I can sell that.
We are always happy to assist.
Cool. I'm sending out a tweet. It's a tweet.
We really appreciate you helping
no,
us out.
No, come on.
So
you'll be fine, Tiff.
Now?
Honestly.
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this lead checked out.
A hospital?
Elliot, did you eat my Skittles?
Come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care
not
about
that,
me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City
I've
Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes.
Why don't you
and
do like a one-night
to
stand story?
So head
where
to
the man finds out that
and take a shot at the most
check
extreme check sporting event in the galaxy.
Plot twist.
Just try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
Ratchet, we should explore the rest of the sports shack.
Okay.
Yeah!
Why does that keep happening? I do that. I would write a story like that. Cause hey, who's gonna stop me? Almost died again. It's okay, Penny. It's okay to be confused sometimes. Sorry, my nose was itchy. I gotta find. Alright, wants me to find some kind of gadget. I don't know what gadget one's gonna find here.
Hey, it's my charming personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
Alright, so let's see. Mystery upgrade range. What's this? Shakedown energy even more. Yeah, sure. Let's do that.
Oh, wicked! Now you're almost too powerful!
Alright. Yeah, just. No, she doesn't want to make a new one because she's tired. That's the whole problem. She's tired. She won't admit it. Even I understand when I'm tired. Like, I'm tired right now. Probably won't be able to go for too much longer. But I have to try. I have to. For the glory of Satan. For the glory of God. Yeah, gay isn't an insult, Kenny. You know that. Not necessarily.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the screenshot targets.
I
believe
it
may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
Alright, let's have a look around.
I was supposed to do this, but I didn't. All right. lagged a little bit there.
Yaha! Skidman Marks here! Hey, don't let old man Winter bug you out. Visit our snowboard department.
Okay.
Pick up the
There's
latest
no
snow shredding technology.
So
it's
nice.
Never
yeah,
seen cold
to
be
cold. Yeah.
Hey, Skid here. You know, anybody can buy stuff and look cool. But unless you sound cool, you won't be cool. Check out our class schedule.
All right. Sorry if I get quiet. I'm kind of thinking, but then also things aren't directed at me. I don't have to assume.
Like
that doesn't mean directed questions at me. It just means I'm thinking, and I'm tired. I'm stupid fucking tired right now. So I do apologize.
Just head over to the pro service department and say the secret phrase. And get 5% off.
I don't feel good either. I'm eating candy to stay awake. I'm tired. Elliot's fucking asleep and he's knocked the fuck out. I envy him right now. I actually envy a dog. Nice.
That's when you know it's bad.
That is actually when you know it's bad. He's twitching in his sleep too. That's adorable. He's adorable. Kenny fighting for Tiff's affection. I don't think she's interested, guys.
Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other.
Yay! Look at that. That's awesome. This is a good device. I'm gonna jump down. I don't know if I should do that. I did it. Oh shit, look at that.
Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Okay. Let's keep moving.
With just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool.
Nice.
Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
Okay, let's do it.
We should head back to the ship.
She does care about me.
That's awesome.
There's this chick I'm talking to. I'm texting. That's why I kind of really want to stop swimming right now. I know it's messed up, guys. I'm super, super sorry. This is really selfish of me. I like her a lot. And I don't know. Nice, Kenny. I'm glad to know that you hate your animals. Maybe we should just tell pet control? I forgot what it's called. Animal Dyfus. That we should tell Animal Dyfus that you get your animals taken away. What's this? Return to Agent's Camp. No. Why would we do that?
Where to next? I believe Planet Rilgar would be a good choice.
I don't know if she likes me. I'm not ready to ask her. I don't know.
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat!
If I do it, and she says no, what happens?
Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blark transport closing in fast! Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers! All civilians, evacuate the area!
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems.
weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Ha. Sorry, I realized that I had to fly. I don't know, I'll try asking her. I'll see. Whoa, boost. Alright, that's boost. Okay, so oh my god, this is hard.
Ratchet, now might be a good time to test those weapon systems.
Okay. Okay, let's do it.
Assistance.
Suck it. Oh shit.
Transport
Maybe I shouldn't
down.
Do that. Alright, don't do that. Yeah. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Whoever you are, thank you.
Alright, do a barrel roll. Do
More
a barrel
transports.
Roll. Do a barrel roll.
Those transports are dropping off warpods all over the city.
Not on my
fuck.
Watch.
Sorry, your comments are killing me. Hang on. I'm gonna try something. Give me a second. My apologies, guys. Advanced settings. Alright. Is that good? Can we do this? Are you guys cool with this? You guys cool with this? I don't know. If you guys don't like this, I'll stop it. I won't do it like this. It's kinda ghetto for me. I don't particularly like it.
Blark transport down.
Yeah.
Took out another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf.
No offense, Captain, but we kind of need the help right now.
All right, cool.
Another transport down. It appears there are only 3 ships left.
Man, are they even trying to take out any? Oh god. We're on a barrel roll. Look at that jokes. Look at them jokes.
That's the last of them.
Yes.
Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
We must eliminate Spider-Fly.
The warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Yes.
Awesome. And how do we do that?
Maybe.
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the warbot's armor. There. You should now be able to pick up warbots using the mag booster. Okay, let's try this out.
Sorry, texting while driving.
Mag booster active. There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them. Mag booster active.
Sorry, I gotta pause. I'm sorry, I gotta pause. So I'll just keep it on there. I'll just keep talking to her.
Sip. There should yes, Septiku.
Septiku? I don't know. I never knew how to pronounce that word, to be honest. I'll pick up this guy.
Activate mag booster.
Got it. Did I do it? I didn't do it. Okay. Gotta go back. Gotta go back.
Got him. Now let's send him back.
Oh, I have to hold. Okay. Wait, do I? I think I have one.
Hit it! I can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass.
Alright, so what do I do? Where do I take them? Where am I taking them? Shit, I wasn't listening. I don't know what I have to do. What do I do? Shit, what do I do? Shit, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, okay, I get it.
That was awesome.
Well done, Ratchet.
I got it. I know what I gotta do.
One in a million. Let's do it again. Engage. Okay, Warbots, hang on tight.
All right, let's do it.
Steady, steady. Release.
No, don't do it. 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 I had to drop them.
Release Warbots!
Go, Warbots, go.
Yeah, that one hurt. I believe the warship has sustained critical damage. Yeah, one more hit should do it.
Alright, let's do it. Activate no, Spiderfly, booster. Don't do it to yourself.
There
stop.
Is enough power to pick
no
up
killing yourself.
Alright,
well, you did it anyway. There's nothing I can do to stop him.
There is enough power to pick up more Warbots. Locking on.
There we go. I think it's because you're a mod that you have less of a chance to die. You know that, right?
Ship down. We did it.
Way to go, whoever
you are.
You
do understand that, right, Spiderfly?
Heroes some breathing room. I'm happy to field all questions on their behalf.
Dallas Wanamaker here. Does this mean you'll be asking these two heroes to join the Rangers?
Say what now?
Oh, I don't see why not.
Yeah.
And that is how dumb luck helped a rookie Lombax take out a Blargian warship.
That wasn't no dumb luck. He and that robot made a great pair.
That's enough out of you, Solitary Bill. You give a guy your pudding cup once, and then you
I'm
can never get
guy.
Rid of him.
I love these Skittles.
So, what happened next?
Well, Drek didn't take too kindly to having his plan ruined by a Lombax and his robot pal. So he sent Blargian mercenaries to take them out.
You all right, pal?
Alright. So I think after this mission...
All systems
we'll
operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime,
hey, what's up, Justin?
There's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after
training.
Oh,
sweet.
I think
we're about to get the jetpack thing.
Find him and ask him to upgrade Clank. If he knows it's for the Rangers,
yeah.
He should do it for free.
Yeah.
Is that
this
the
awesome.
Holocard guy?
I'm really excited.
Yeah, we know about him.
And Tiff, I'm so sorry. I'm not
Captain
helping
Ford
you.
Here,
I'm making it so much harder for you.
Your back. You're welcome.
So my apologies. Really.
I think you should upgrade the proton drum.
Oh my god. Alright, Mr. Zircon. Alright, so we're gonna come back. We're gonna get Mr. Zircon.
Oh great. More of them.
Ow. Get out of here. Get out of here. God, I love this game. It's so awesome. Oh no, I wasn't streaming. I don't know. You'd probably be, doing your homework. Like, honestly. Trespasser acquired. I think it needs Mr. Zircon or something. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, we can't get it. Alright, let's do it. Jesus. wreck. Hey, Sparkline, did you ever find out the information for how to get a friend code for whatchamacallit? I thought I could get on the ledge. That's my fault.
Oh, have I got something for you?
Oops, sorry. Pausing. I can't find my DS. Alright, that's what it was. Elliot, you scared me. I forgot that you were laying there.
You look like a fucking pillow.
My god. That was scary. Beat it. Beat it. Beat it. Just beat it. No.
Welcome, weary traveler, to Eliro City.
A myriad. No, I don't. Fuck you. It's called the I'm fucking done with your shit period. I'm tired of your shit period. That's what it's called. The fuck you period. Whoa, what's this thing? Can't wait for those upgrades. I'm actually pretty excited. That's why I really want to get through it. Oh, alright.
I'll make sure there's no secrets.
Tiff, wait, Tiff, Tiff's a girl, guys. Why don't we ask Tiff what her opinion is? We're not doing this. Never mind. I'm just gonna trust if this chick possibly likes me and let me talk to her. Just go for it. Just gonna fucking go for it. Alright, you bitches. Direct son? Oh shit, he's alive. No, it's fine. Yeah. Tiff, stop. Stop. And I'm also actually so. Why do you know what theory is like? Actually, maybe you don't. But if I were a guy. Exactly. How would that work? Ow. Yeah, that doesn't mean you know what it's like. That doesn't mean you've experienced it. But like, you know that, right? You think so. I have girls that are friends too. That doesn't mean I just. Oh, now I imagine we know what a theory is. Exactly, the pain and stuff like that. We don't know that.
Here comes some more
blarg. There's no pit. Shut the fuck up, Spiderfly. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. That was retarded. Oops. Whoops. Correct, son. Correct, son. Uh oh. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Unless I do this. Aha! Aha! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Suck it, Scotch! I guess my friend had a death impairment. Yeah, there is no pain. Just no pain. Oh, Jesus, you're an idiot. Oh my god.
Ugh, stop, guys. Okay, to Tiff and to Spiderfly. Because I don't know if Spiderfly is a dude anymore. Now I'm unsure. But listen, we don't like hearing about your period. We feel your pain, but we don't give a damn about your period. We feel really bad for you, but we don't want to know what happens to you. It ruins everything. Everything we have thoughts about of women.
Are you at Al's place yet?
Ugh, it's
almost
horrible.
There.
Yeah, this is a horrible sex ed class that I did not want. Actually, I guess this is payback for my talks earlier.
Ouch! That one hurt.
I did not ask what the period was like. Yeah, but you put visuals in it in my head. I can see visuals. Ugh, I'm traumatized for life. I'll never look at it. Okay, I'm done. I need help. I'm gonna die. Hey, buddy. I got an idea. Bang out. Good break.
That must be Big Al's place.
Oh, fuck. I'm out of ammo again. Ow. Kill. Oh, fucking damn it. I tried. Sorry. I need my skills. I need my sticks. I'm tired.
That must be Big Al's place.
We're gonna send you to Bombex Heaven.
Correct.
Weary traveler.
Who's out there? Don't make me call the authorities.
Elliot, stop moving. You're scaring me every time. I keep forgetting. I don't know why. But I have bad memory.
If I had to put down this controller. That's it. I'm saving my game.
Pausing. Oh, that's it.
Accessing menu. Selecting options. Save game.
You just hear him in the back.
Well done.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. That's actually hilarious. Oh, I didn't even take any damage that time. Look what I took all the damage from then. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable.
Holy cow. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have my blaster runs hot. Fungoid with a stick. Oh, Spiro the
right,
Space
catch you later, man.
They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This
go
is
to
Ratchet.
Bed, Tiff. It's okay.
Well,
it
any
okay.
Friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Nice. Just what I was waiting
good,
for.
Pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Bye, Mr. Jerkon.
Thanks again, Big Al.
Breaking news coming out of Kerwan's famous Aliro City. This afternoon, Blarg forces attacked the Hall of Heroes in a daring attempt to assassinate the Galactic Rangers. The assault was put to a thrilling end thanks to the work of a Lombax named Ratchet and his friend... Am I reading this right? Clank? Here's the official statement from
what do you mean?
Hero, Captain Quark.
I just want everyone to know that the Galactic Rangers have everything under control.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipacks enhanced jump
capabilities. Oh, that's so awesome.
Yeah, it's all right. This is awesome. I'm. Whew.
This is awesome. Zircon is bored.
Shut up, Mr. Zircon. All right, let's do it. Oh my God, this is so awesome.
Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness.
I love. Oh no, 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 no. Aw, oh, piss balls. Okay. Did you come back down? Yep. Let's go up. Let's go up. Let's go up.
Yeah. And you all found themselves at a perilous drop. Would
hold
their
FX.
New helipack
all right, so we're gonna do that in a second. I want to make sure we have all the seals. Can it go to... Hey, buddy. I'll talk to you in the Facebook chat. Group chat stuff. Oh shit, I almost fucked that away. Am I really hurt, guys? My feelings are hurt if you try to hurt me. That's all.
We are not far from the train station.
Get wrecked, son. I think if I kick them off, that I lose the coin, so I won't do that again. That was my fault. I fucked that up. Yeah. Well, that's more coins I needed. Oh, I'm still in your sleep. I wonder if he's having a running dream. Or a fucking horrible nightmare. And I'm just sitting here thinking, aww. When I really should be thinking, oh my God, wake up. Actually, I heard that you're not supposed to wake someone up from a nightmare. I don't know. I read it.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon is
suck it. Okay. Can you guys fucking die? Oh, come on, buddy. Just die for me. Just die for me. That thing would have killed me. I probably would have been pretty pissed. This killed me. Okay. We're actually doing pretty good.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Guys, I know.
Enemies down.
Actually, people. Yes. You did it. You finished. Oh my gosh. Finally, Tiff. I'm proud of you. Get some sleep. Cause I'm gonna try to get some sleep. Cause I don't think we're getting anywhere. No.
The A-train is now arriving. Please stand clear.
Hey, Cheese. Where have I been? I've been in the military.
All trains may
remember, I told you I was leaving for the military. Hi, buddy. Ow, fuck. Please stop shooting at me. You're gonna kill me. Come on. That's just weird. I always like to watch YouTube too before. Ooh, Cheese. Cheese is... I used to watch, James, of course. Silly Billy. Okay, so I can't go that way. Alright. Yeah. Elliot, you are so adorable. Alright, let's just get this guy. Ow, God damn it. I was actually considering getting the game Bully a little while ago. It was brand new when he said I got this game. I don't regret my choice at all. I like so bad right
now. All passengers, due to the recent invasion, all train.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Wow. What a great duck. Wow. Did you die, buddy?
Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes. Please stand clear. The A-Train is now departing.
Please stand clear of the closing doors. Please stand clear of the closing doors.
Here, reminding you that I've got your back. Who will?
Hermit Brick wants that payload delivered to the Hall of Heroes.
There you go.
Come on, Clank. Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Suck it! I played this in the demo. That's all I knew. I knew what to do there. Alright. Oh, okay, okay. Sorry. There we go. Ah, fuck it. Just let it go. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, okay, I get it. Not what I was actually supposed to do, or actually, I don't think I know. Adios, amigos. Can I do that? Oh, wait, stop. I can't have skills. I cannot use skills. Sorry, man. Love you.
I hope that didn't cost too much.
Oh god. That's the same fish that tries to eat
I'm
us
sure
in the second one.
A very good reason for transporting killer fish.
I think. I don't know, since it's a reboot, I'm not sure how this will play out.
Whoa, live animals on board!
Luckily, we survived that somehow. Maybe I should have killed these guys before trying to climb up here. Yep, should have. Well, but I didn't. Suck it. Is he still alive? Damn it. Of course he is. Gotta be a rebel.
Such a rebel.
Such a rebel. This way. Yep, definitely. This reminds me of, Spy People. I don't know why. Like, this part specifically.
Ratchet, that bomb has a 5 kiloton payload. Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
I know.
You better move fast.
I'm trying to go as fast as I can, guys.
Time for an early drop-off. I need some nanotech.
Oh, come the fuck on. I'm kind of upset. I'm really tired. I might just watch Dragon Ball Z. I thought also one. Well, no, I don't feel like watching that one. I might watch YouTube too. Oh my god.
proximity trigger. They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off. I think that's all of them.
There we go. Alright, let's do it. Seriously, let's do it. Alright. And I think this is where we'll take our break. Because I'm tired.
Rax, come in. We're arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
Copy that, Ratchet. I'll meet you at the front entrance and we'll begin your training.
We've been cleared to attack Drek Industries in 3 days. That means you two are getting the accelerated course.
Ha! That's right, lives at home 472. What's the matter? Don't like getting your butt kicked.
Hey, Alaris.
Hi, Rax.
Alaris here is in charge of developing our gear and providing tactical support.
Usually it's the former. The Rangers are the shoot first, think later type. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to sound like that.
Like what now?
Come on, I'll show you around.
Let's go, Cadet. Time to make you a Ranger.
I'll see you in a bit.
We're gonna have so much fun!
Your protosuit is the most advanced combat armor on the market. And it comes in all the latest fall colors.
Sweet.
Alright.
This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training.
See, Ratchet doesn't know,
the captain
Kung
designed
Fu like
this fitness course to help us reach our top physical
condition.
He hasn't
gotten his training yet, like he does in Commando. I don't know if Commando actually happens now, though. Or not, because...
Good luck.
I'll reboot it. So we'll see. Alright.
Oh,
that's it. See you guys later. Peace.